Garcia, Jericho Cruz, jumper too strong. Rebound is won by Chris Hugh. Foul given up there by Troy Rosario.
Troy, the focus in the foot is, you know, from 2-point field goal range, could throw the TNTs at 70%. And again, going back to the drop off for Rain or Shine, 41% from field goal, from 2-point field goal, excuse me. Just sort of look a little bit overwhelmed here in the second half. They have to sort of pick the pieces up and try to climb their way back into this basketball game.
Well, it certainly helps when your import is shooting 90% and he has taken all of his shots from the
game. That's right, that's right.
A bit of hesitation there leading to a turnover for Chris Hugh.
You mentioned about the coaching change and how, you know, I said it could be a